वेलकम टू द ज्ञान निकेतन गर्ल्स स्कूल। माई सेल्फ तनु श्रीवास्तव एंड टूडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट द नेस्टेड लिस्ट। अ लिस्ट विद इन अनदर लिस्ट इज कंसिडर्ड एज द नेस्टेड लिस्ट। एन ऑर्डर्ड लिस्ट और अनऑर्डर्ड लिस्ट कैन बी नेस्टेड विद इन ईच अदर टू फॉर्म अ मल्टी लेवल लिस्ट। फॉर दैट पर्पज साइंटिक्स इज यूज। सपोज वी हैव यूज ओएल ओएल फॉर द अनऑर्डर्ड लिस्ट। Li is used to add item in the list. We know that. After that, we have used UL. When we use the UL, we can see that we close the UL but not the OL. So when we use the next Li, that item will be added to the ordered list. And again, we have continued the UL. UL for the unordered list. It will continue the unordered list. And when we close the last OL slash OL, that will close the unordered list, that will close ordered list, and then after we cannot add item in the list. Let us understand with an example. We can see, girls, this is in the left side you can see the output, you can see the input. We have defined each and everything. Text CSS used to define the web document, image URL to set the image in the background, text color should be green, font size should be 20, list style type that should be circle, and S3 color is black, S3 for the heading. Now the closing of style and the closing of head. Now the body section will start. When we use the tag, we can see that types of printer. It is showing in the unordered list. After that, we continued the order list. When we use the next Li, types of monitor, although we have not closed the UL, so this item will be added in the unordered list. And same thing for the types of scanner. After the closing of OL, Li is continued, so this type of scanner will also added in the unordered list. After that, when we close all the tag, we can see the output in the output window. Types of printer, types of monitor, and types of scanner are displaying in the unordered list, where their types are displaying in the ordered list. This is called the nested list, a list within another list. Now we will see description list. A description list consists of a term followed by its definition. It starts and ends with DL and the slash DL. It means it is a container tag is used to describe the term. It is associated with DT and DD tag. DT and DD both are the container tag, where DT stands for definition term and DD stands for describing description. We can see the syntax. For every term, we have to close and we have to open and close the describing term and for the description. And at last, we close the DL tag. We also can try to understand with an example. We have defined each and all the properties in the header section, head title, whatever the option you want to add, you can add there. Style type equal to text CSS for the web document. Text transform. Text transform is the text properties using that the content will display in capital letter. Color is green, you know that. It will display the text in capital in the green color. Now the header section is completed with the closing of head tag. Now the body section, DL, after that DT. DT for the description term. On note, we can see it is written in the small letter, but on the output screen, we can see that it is showing in the capital letter because of the text transform. Because of the text transform, it is we have used uppercase, that's why it is showing in capital letter. And DD for the describing description. And then after closing of DD, again we have to define the term. Then we use opening DT and the closing DT, their definition within the DD and the closing DD. If we have to define the another term, again we use the DT and DD respectively. These three tags work together. We cannot use it individually. When you will execute the program, you will get the desired output. Thank you.